Solo idea at 80 beats per minute. 3, 4. So at speed, basically. So probably work on it slow first, then try this one, which is roughly the same. You'll notice there's stabs or pushes. Where are they exactly? So bars 49 to 52, I'm kind of reflecting the 16th that the guitar's doing. It's going 1e and a 2e and a 3e and a 4e and a 1e and a 2e and a 3e. Then bars 53 and 54, I'm bringing out the accent on the 2, the 4. Or the stab, and then 55, there's stabs on every hand, so it's really syncopated, right? At which I'm bringing out, pretty much. And then bar 56, there's ands, and then there's 3 e, a 4 e, I'm trying to bring those out. But no, I'm not trying to go overkill on it, because I'm trying to dot a da around as well. Because you don't want to bring everything out, because it looks too obvious. Then bar 57 is bonhams, bar 58 is herter, and then 59 is just really fast 30 seconds. With accents, like that kind of thing. And then bar 60 is just flat out straight, no accents, 30 second notes, but really trying to get the rim shot in, pretty much, probably, and really crescendo in that last bit like a crazy fool. So 98, let's rock a bebopper. 1, 2, 3, 4, and solo once more at speed. So you'll notice between when I did it at 80 and 98, it's varied a little bit, but the main phrases are there. So unless I was to write it down exactly, it would be very difficult to repeat it exactly, but you get the gist of it. Let me do it again, it might vary a bit. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the 16ths for bar 49 and 50 is just literally with a drag in there, and I'm copying a bass drum part from E to keep the theme kind of thing. You don't have the rim shot, really soft taps. There's the drag. Bar 50, so bar 49 to 50. Louder. Bring the sticks a bit higher, so 49 to 50. Take the kind of same feel onto the, with the drags and stuff, onto 51. Maybe a 5 stroke at the start, like 1, a 1, a 2, one on the bass drum, on the bass drum, two on the snare. So we're kind of like. Then the next bar, so 52, is kind of like a one and. And kind of take that into 53. Kind of quite less the bass drumming it, like a. Is syncopated. What I'm always trying to keep this going as well, and all the bass drum where possible. One, I go one and two, and then I'll do some triplet-y stuff. 16 triplets. One, and the next bar is one and two and So it's like a one. Bar 57 is just your bonhams. Trying to crescendo at the same time. Then your hiatus in the next bar. 16th accents on the 59th bar. Crescendo. Keep that going probably. Last bar. So they're just some ideas. So the idea is it starts really timid with some little ghost notes and rolls and stuff, and then it kind of just basically develops and gets more creative and hectic as you go along, and then by 60 you want to be going full guns blazing. That's only very rough, and you don't have to copy exactly, but I would definitely, the dynamics are really important, so playing low, small strikes for soft, bringing up to more kind of half to full strike towards the end, trying to get in, cramming as many crazy things as possible, like hiatus and bonhams. And then in the first two bars, you're kind of taking the theme of the main groove and just dressing it up a bit with the drags. And just try and watch those stabs. There's a lot of syncopation with the ands and the e's and the o's. So try and rob it. If you can't copy it exactly, doesn't matter. Maybe take a bit of all of the ones I've done and put it into a big crazy pot of rock and roll. That's probably about it. When you get into G, so into section G, bar 61, excuse me, just friggin' rock that accent. So lots of. For the accented backbeat, you can either use just a straight Gladstone, or if you want to bring the whip out a bit more. It's certainly helping me because I can really come down on it, but yeah, that's probably enough stuff. It's really funny because my glasses, they've got kind of a bit that gets in the way here, obstructs the view, so when I go like that it looks like actually the iPhone's off, and I keep panicking that the thing's stopped filming, but it obviously didn't. Anyway, good luck, keep practicing like a fool. Yeah, ta-ta.